Another thing to point out with Evo 3 is this servo press activation, which, you know, if I turn this off right now, I don't have the servo press activated, and the button at the top here says release. If I turn the switch back on, then the it says now it's released, it's able to run, and the servo press is activated again. So you need these bits in order to do anything.